Hello everyone, welcome back to a new video. Say hello guys.
Good.
Say hi, Papas. Say good afternoon. It's time for my nap. So today is July 22nd and we are getting ready to leave to Palm Springs. We're gonna be there for a few days and then we're gonna go to San Diego. From Palm Springs, we're gonna go to San Diego. We're heading out right now. It's 2 o'clock and we really wanted to leave early, but like we always say, we want to leave early and then we leave like super late. But check out Alex's hair. His mom braided it and it looks so good. It looks so good, I love it. But yeah, I just want to open up the vlog here at home before we leave because I always open it up like super late when we're already like in Palm Springs or on the road. I'll pick up the camera, I don't know, in a bit. Okay, so we're on the road. Actually, we're still here in town, but we left and we brought Alec to his grandma's really quick. But the reason I picked up the camera is because I want to show you guys these bomb cheesecakes that my mom ordered from somebody local here in town. Her name is Birdhouse Cheesecakes on Instagram. And let me show you guys these cheesecakes. They are so good. They're like the size of a cupcake, but I think you can get them like bigger and smaller. She has like mini ones, but these are like the size of a cupcake. And my mom got strawberry, Oreo, lemon, and I don't know what kind that is, but I tried the Reese's peanut butter cup, but we finished it. That one was so good because it had a Reese's peanut butter cup. These are so good. You guys gotta try them. Okay, so just a little update. We really are on the road. I forgot to mention that we were gonna pick up my little cousin, Giselle. Say hi.
Hi.
So we picked her up and she's going with us. Her mom and dad are going and I think hopefully Irene is going tomorrow, but she wanted to get the party started early, so she's coming up with us today. Yeah, so we're headed out there, and on our way in Valencia, we picked up Subway, which was a really good choice because I've never tried this wrap, and it is so good. It's a tomato basil wrap with ham and turkey, lettuce, cucumber, green pepper, cheese, bacon, and then honey mustard, and it is so good. I'm so glad I got this. Did you want to say that?
Gotta go with the classic chicken McRanch. Yeah, you know the vibes.
The vibes?
Is a prostate taking, you know, gently, slavery, polygamy, what it means for migrant laborers, what it means for people who work in fields on farms, picking fruits and vegetables day in and day out in the state of California.
They're snacks, but he like loves them.
Is
it
the same
for it?
Yeah, Beaumont, Cathedral City. That's on Cathedral City.
Yeah. Is that good? That's good.
It's 7:18. Took us a while to get here.
Just checked in.
Just question.
Got the pool towels, got all the information. Let's go to the room.
Let's go to the room. Giselle took a little nap.
You know what Remember?
Yeah.
So we're here. You can't see our room. It's a little blurry, but we're staying in room 50. We've never stayed in this room before.
Yeah.
No. You ready to be here, Papas? Ooh, yes, go ahead. You can open it. I know.
Oh, it's cold.
Ooh, nice. Cute little kitchen.
Really?
It's tiny.
It's big. I thought it was going to be smaller.
So cute. The kitchen's tiny. Nice. Huh? The kitchen, yeah.
We did. We got the two duplex.
The three-room beds.
Yeah, the one that comes out the wall and the two bedrooms. It's all the same.
Nice. Oh, the bathroom's in there.
No,
in there.
Okay.
Very nice. Let's see what's back here. Oh, we do have a little thing, a little backyard. Cool.
Do we have, oh, we do have a patio
yeah,
space.
Yeah, a little patio space.
Oh, it faces the...
Hi, Papash. Come on. Okay. Ooh. Ooh, we're back in Palm Springs, Papa.
Back in Palm Springs!
Yay! Are you stretching your legs, little boy?
Right here. I like that.
What? Boy, I do like it. It's nice.
This is so cute.
It is so cute.
Oh, look at the dude. Oh,
yeah. All the girls. I just can't get over this kitchen. It's so cute. It's little. Very nice. Okay, everyone. So we decided to come downtown to this little street fair. It's actually gonna end right now, like in half an hour. But we still just decided to come. So yeah, we've been a couple times and it's really cool. There's like food, little, it's just like a little street fair. But yeah, Dre already fell asleep in the car. So we'll put him in his car seat. Well, Alex putting him in his car seat right now. He woke up when we got him off. Ah, oh, papash.
Food everywhere?
Oh yeah, put it in the bottom.
So you guys are at the street fair and there is a Starbucks Reserve. It's not focusing. But there's a Starbucks Reserve like down the way over there. And Lola Wayne got us these, it's not focusing, but it's a cold brew. There it goes. Cold brew malt. You can only get like certain things at that Starbucks Reserve. And like, oh my gosh. Like we had it last time when we were here in Palm Springs. So freaking bomb. Like, so bomb. Right, Reserve? Snacking.
So bomb. I'm drinking this lemonade, fresh squeezed lemonade. Also bomb.
Oh, Jay loves it.
Jay loves it. Here, Papa.
Does he like it?
He just wants to take the straw.
Oh.
But he doesn't.
All right, Jay. You can give him the straw if you want.
Yeah.
Just give him the straw.
Oh, look, there's cars already driving through.
Oh, shoot. Yeah, guys, so we came kind of late to the street fair. Everything was already kind of closing when we got here, but there's a few things open. So, we got some arugula.
Guys, there was a pupusa place right there.
Oh, where?
Right there.
Oh, pupusas right there.
Go see if there's
something. Everything was already kind of closing down. So we got a few things, but we kind of missed the whole thing. It's all good.
So we just got back to the room right now. We went to Walmart and we were gonna go swimming, but pool's closed at 11. So, and Dreesky's tired.
But I can stay with him if you wanna go to the dinner.
Yeah, it's okay. I'm gonna have some pops right now and then maybe play heads up. We should play heads up. It's hot. Good morning, everyone. So it's the next day here at Palm Springs. I didn't end the vlog last night because I didn't really vlog enough to make a whole vlog. So I'm continuing it today. Today is Friday, and I just opened up the vlog because, well, first because I just woke up. I don't know what time it is. It's like 10, a little after 10, I think. But I just wanted to show you guys the toys that we got Dre last night at the street fair. So my mom got him this little maraca, so cute. And then Lolo got him, look Papa, let me see your toy. Lolo got him this cute little dinosaur. It's like a little, you just pull it. Ooh, look at your dinosaur. Look at your dinosaur here. No, this is a camera, Dre. Ay, muchacho. Oh, you want your maraca, sorry. Ooh, maraca boy. Here, pull your dinosaur. Hold it. Oof, let me see, shake it. Ooh. Say good morning to the vlog.
Morning. It's like 11 o'clock. Right, we just woke up.
Yeah, we just woke up.
Because it's in bed like 11:10. 3 something.
Oh my gosh. Ow! So I didn't vlog last night because I thought we were just gonna like go on a walk around the resort. And so we took Dre for a walk around the resort, and then we actually ended up going because Alex and Aunt Vita is also staying here the same time that we are. So, gosh, I look crazy. So we went to her house to go see like how her house was and how they were. But I should have taken the camera, but I didn't even take it because I thought we were just gonna go for a walk around the resort.
Hi.
Say good morning to the vlog.
Hey.
So yeah, we were just walking around the resort, and then we ended up getting in the pool, like at what time? Yeah, like 1 in the morning, we ended up getting in the pool because Giselle and my mom got in the pool, so we went to go meet them, and then it was so freaking hot, so, and Dre was still awake at that time, so Dre got in the pool too, like at freaking, yeah, maybe later than like 1, hey, you're gonna break that maraca, maybe like later than 1, after 1 a.m., so we came home, washed off Dre, and then we finally went to sleep. And it was super late. But yeah, in this room we have a king bed. And at home, me and Alec have a queen bed. And Dre sleeps with us. So we're like really, really crammed. But because we're here in Palm Springs, we decided to try the pack and play.
And you realize how freaking much of a difference the freaking king size
bed makes. Yeah. It's crazy. It's like I had so much room. I slept over here, Alec right here. And then we put Dre in the pack and play. Because at home, we don't put him in it because we've tried and he doesn't like, he just does better in the bed with us, so we're like whatever, we put him in the bed with us. And last night, this morning when we put him in here with us, it was like a huge difference from the bed at home. It's just like way better, we fit way better, and it was so much more comfortable. Yeah, I don't know what we're gonna do today. We might go get in the pool, maybe, I don't know, definitely get in the pool, but I don't know what we're gonna do right now. Whatever we do, I'll pick up the vlog in a bit. Hi everyone, so update, I'm ready now, and I got my swimsuit on because we might go to the pool. Actually, we are gonna go to the pool, I just don't know when, but little OOTD, just kidding. No, but I have my swimsuit on and this jumper, and we just made ourselves some bagels. I got a jalapeno cheese with strawberry cream cheese. That is the best combo, bomb, try it. And Alec got, what kind of bagel there?
Just blueberry.
Blueberry with just regular cream cheese, also bomb. And my papa's is loving it. Is it good, Dre?
Take a bite. Don't make a mess, just take a bite.
Andre, oh my gosh. Take a bite. Yum, take a bite. Oh, he's just gonna play with it. Let's come see what these peeps are doing. Oh, sorry. I just wanted to say, you guys say hi to the vlog.
Hi.
What are you having? You're having the same combo as me. So bomb. So bomb. And some cafecito. Ooh, I'm going to make myself some coffee right now, too. Mm-hmm. Lolo, what are you? Oh, you had your bagel?
I had my bagel, and now I'm on to my coffee.
Nice.
What did you?
Oh, let's come over here and see what Giselle's doing. Ooh, you got the jams going, girl. Is that your music?
No,
let's get
my
house. Nice! Just playing with her. That is such a cute puppet. Hello Kitty.
Yeah, I like it.
When is your mom coming? Is she almost here?
Yeah, she's probably like an hour and a half away, probably.
Oh, nice. And Irene, is Irene coming?
No. She didn't want to leave the dog.
What the heck, Irene? I thought you were coming. If you're watching this, I can't believe you. It's hard for me to leave my dog too, okay? I cried. Just kidding, I didn't cry. But dang it, I wanted to turn up. I wanted to party. Yeah. Okay guys, so I just wanna do a little update. I'll pick up the camera again when we go to the pool. Okay, so this is crazy, but this is actually our first time coming out today. We've seriously been inside all day. It's freaking hot out here. I've been kind of editing all day. I wanted to like catch up with the videos so that I can upload. Okay everyone, so like I was saying before, I had to put Dre in the car, but we've been inside like literally all day and it is 5:30 right now and we're just coming out. So yeah, we're just driving around right now looking at different pools, waiting for Lola and my mom because we're gonna go to Walmart. We're gonna go buy some drinks. I don't know what else, other stuff we need. But yeah, we're gonna go to Walmart, guys, so I'll pick up the camera in a bit.
There we go. Alright, we're on the way to the pool, you guys. The fam's still staying behind. It's only us going and then Dre. How about Bush? The fam's staying behind. They're cooking, actually. They're barbecuing. So we're going to go swim for a little bit and then come home and eat some bomb barbecue. And then we'll probably come swimming again after we eat. But we're just searching. We're walking direction to search to see what pools are packed and which ones are not packed. So we're on the path. And we'll go around and just see. Oh, and look at that. First pool we come across. Empty. Perfect, Andre. Is this the pool we were in last night, you guys?
No.
Are you sure?
Wait.
No, they're just, she went, oh, they're at the house, they're gonna eat right now. Where?
In this
house? No, this is not the pool. Did you not recognize them?
No.
Well, yeah, then why didn't you, why did you wait?
I don't know.
Just being friendly.
Yeah, just I just friendly. Came. Yeah. I thought it was like Johnny or something.
Yeah, that's nice. No, Vitas, their pool's right there. You wanna walk by that pool or you wanna go that way? What pool is that? Wanna go this one? Yeah, wanna go that one? Let's go check it out. See if it's packed or not. Yeah, guys. I mean, you guys have been here with us before. There's so many different pools. There's pools out back that way. There's pools out this way. Dre, which one do you want to go to? Dre's busy eating his snacks. He said he wants to go to anyone. My pops. Yeah? So. We came across our fam. You guys going to the pool?
No, you guys were all last night. All by myself, like a grandma.
I know. What the? It was good.
Going for a walk. Yeah. We go swimming.
So yeah, we're here to the pool now. We're gonna go check out the main pool if you guys wanna roll to the main pool.
Okay.
With us. I mean, you guys can show here if you want. But. Say hi, Papash. No.
Huh?
Yeah, what do you guys, been swimming all day?
Okay, so we landed at a pool.
Wanna put yourself over here? Are you gonna put
yourself?
Hello.
Say hi.
Hi.
Oh shoot. Hold on, there's a bath, babe. I know, that would be freaking sweet. There's like bats flying and they keep getting close to us, but I'm on my second pop here, a blueberry spirit pop. So good. Alec is over there. Jump in, Jizzy. Nice.
Is it?
Hey, babe, this is the pool too that we were vlogging at.
Yes.
We were like, no, yeah, that was years ago.
Where it was like, what? We don't have any. We don't have any glass. It was only, I don't know about that. I forgot how it went. That was so long ago.
We
don't
have any glass at the pool. And we had a bottle of Patron.
Yes. Can you wait, Peppa? Let me take my shirt off. Wait.
Andre, you better wait. Hey, ooh, dangerous little boy.
Let's get in. Come on.
Oh, yeah.
Nice?
It's warm. I mean, it's definitely warm.
Yay! Dre's in the pool!
Yay, say hi, Mom!
Ooh, does that feel good, Papa?
Me too.
Yeah? Ooh, Andre. Dre. He's just, okay, I'm gonna get in now. Hi everyone, so we just got back to the room from swimming. We just went swimming really quick just to cool off. But while my Theo was barbecuing, my Theo actually came. What the heck, what did my lip look like that? My Theo was barbecuing for us.
Sausage sample.
And he made some sausage. It looks so good.
Oh my gosh, it's freaking bomb.
It looks so good, I'm all eating it. It is so good.
It is bomb. Your mom put some lemon on there right now?
It's so good. I already had lemon when I had it.
I know, she squirted more.
Oh wow. It's so good, you guys.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, my deal came.
I wonder if this is the one that's
so nice of him to come. He came and barbecued for us. He's gonna stay here for, I think, till Sunday. I'm not sure. Yeah. It's so good. So thank good. You, Theo.
Thank you. We'll show them the rest of the high bun stuff that they're making.
Yeah. Let's come out here. I just zoomed to get the camera in the room. Hi, Andre.
One drink. You want to give him a piece of drink? See if he likes it?
Yeah. Want to give him a piece? Dre, that's gonna fall, Papa.
Both of them?
That's gonna fall. Yes. It is so good.
I know, I was saying it's bomb with the lemon.
Mm-hmm. And then we got some haiba right here. Looks so good. Yeah. It's so good, Theo.
So good.
There's all kinds of bomb. I know, but
it's like good. Huh?
Dig in, man. You guys finish them. They're all great.
Here's my Theo. Thank you. The food is so good.
Have a beer.
Did you try both of them? No, I just tried the one. Let me try the other one, babe.
Bomb.
So good. That's so good. Dre, you're going to fall. You want to
play?
Yeah, I got it.
We're queuing it up.
Hey. Yep.
Yeah.
Right
here?
Yeah. Yeah.
Memory
of that's
right. Yeah. Yeah, you're here with us.
You always know? Here with us. Thank you
Jackie,
so much, Theo.
We're here.
Yeah.
And all of you guys, everybody.
Thank you, Theo.
Yeah, for sure. This is how we all do it,
Yeah.
So always be happy and have a good time.
Yeah, I know. I know he's so happy that you're here with us.
Yeah. Well, for sure. For sure.
Yeah. So here's the finished product, guys. We got some macaroni salad, some sausage, so good. And some carne with some hot Mike's hot honey. Bomb.